Splendor. It's a classic, and I'm going to explain it to you in 3 minutes or less. Hey everyone, Candace, your con chair for AtlantaCon. Welcome to my 700 square foot apartment.
Okay, 3 minutes starts now.
Splendor is a delightful game for ages 10 and up. It can be played for 2 to 4 players, and it takes approximately 30 minutes. This is a 4-person setup, but the easy-to-follow rulebook shows this setup and how to adjust for it and how to adjust down when you have less. The object of the game is to win prestige points, and the first person to 15 points wins. On each one of your turns, you get to either take 3 gem tokens of a different color. That's a wild card one right here. Boop. Or you can take 2 gems of the same color, which can only be done if there are at least 4 tokens present. The wild token that we talked about is you can do as one of your turns, which is a reserve to reserve 1 development card. And then, of course, you take the 1 gold token. And then, of course, your last thing is that you can purchase 1 face-up development card from the middle of the table or previously reserved one. The trick is by reserving or by outright purchasing these cards, which the lowest one here with the 1 pip tells you that those are the easiest ones to obtain. Of course, it becomes a little more difficult here and even more requirements on our 3rd level. Once you buy them, then they go into your hand. By purchasing these or in conjunction with your tokens, you can get higher point cards. Once you start getting cards with actual victory points on them, that's how you're going to get up to 15 points. Another strategic way of winning is by getting a noble to come to your home. These nobles can be obtained by collecting the amount of gem cards, development cards that are listed here. You cannot buy these with tokens. And of course, again, by getting these victory points here, the first person to 15 wins. This is a great game. It plays really well with 2 players, and I think it's equally as good with 3 or 4. And it's just good times all the way around. So I've made it 2 minutes, 15 seconds. We are done. For more exacting details, make sure to take a moment and read over the rule book. It's quick. It's easy. We love it. That's why Splendor is a great after dinner game. We hope that you liked this video. A big thanks and shout out to our friends at AtlantaCon, Discover Games, and CoastalCon. Thanks for watching. See you next time.